Yeah, I think I've these motors are going to be a permanent staple for my butter quad from now on, period.
Come on.